हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम नितिन शाह एंड यू आर वाचिंग द नेक्स्ट लेवल लर्नर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड ऑल अबाउट बीएलडीसी मोटर, लाइक व्हाट इज बीएलडीसी मोटर, कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड वर्किंग प्रिंसिपल। बट फर्स्ट, इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एट, सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर फर्दर अपडेट्स। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। बीएलडीसी स्टैंड्स फॉर ब्रशलेस डीसी मोटर। A brushless DC motor consists of a rotor in the form of permanent magnet and starter in the form of polyphase armature winding. It differs from conventional DC motor in such that it doesn't contain brushes, and the commutation is done using an electrical drive to feed the starter winding. Working principle of BLDC motor. The principle of working of BLDC motor are the same as the brushed DC motor. Therefore, the internal shaft position feedback. In case of brushed DC motor, feedback is implemented using mechanical commutator and brushes. Within a BLDC motor, it is achieved using magnetic poles passes near the Hall effect sensor. It is achieved using multiple feedback sensor. In BLDC motor, we mostly use Hall effect sensor, where the rotor magnetic poles passes near the Hall sensor. They generate high or low level signal, which can be used to determine the position of shaft. If the direction of magnetic field is reverse, the voltage developed will be reverse too. Control unit is implemented by microelectronic, has several high-tech choices. This may be implemented using microcontroller, microprocessor, PLCs, dedicated microcontroller, a hardwire microelectronic unit, or similar other units. Analog controls are still using, but cannot process feedback message and control accordingly. With this type of control circuit, it is possible to implement high performance control algorithm such as vector control, field oriented control, high speed control, all of which are related to electromagnetic state of the motor. Furthermore, outer loop control for various dynamic requirements such as sliding motor controls, adaptive control, predictive controls, etc. are also implemented conventionally. Beside all these, we find high performance PIC, power integrated circuit, ASIC, application scientific integrated circuit, etc. that can be greatly simplify the construction of a control and power electronic unit both. For example, today we have complete PWM, pulse width modulation regulator, in a single IC that can be replaced the entire control unit in this same system. Compound drive ICs can provide a complete solution of drive all six power switches in a three-phase converter. There are numerous similar integrated circuit with more and more adding day by day. At the end of the day, the system assembly will possibly involve only a piece of control software, with all hardware coming the right shape and form. PWM, pulse width modulation, wave can be used to control the speed of a motor. Here, the average voltage given or average current flowing through the motor will change depending on the on and off time of a pulse controlling the speed of a motor. Therefore, the duty cycle of the wave control its speed. On changing the duty cycle, we can change the speed By interchanging the output ports, it will effectively change the direction of motor. Speed control of BLDC motor. The speed control of BLDC motor is essential for making the motor work at a desired rate. Speed of a brushless DC motor can be controlled by controlling the input DC voltage. The higher the voltage, more the speed. When motor works in normal mode or runs below rated speed, input voltage of armature is changed through PWM model. When motor is operated above rated speed, the flux is weakened by means of advancing the existing current. That is all about BLDC motor. In the next video, we will see the speed control of BLDC motor with some experiments practically using PWM method. I hope you like this video. Like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching. Thank you.